You can see from the flowchart here that you can, as well as importing data into the process analysis and balancing module, you can export at this little leg right here. And how you do that is actually very simple. So here we've got a process here, and up in the miscellaneous area, there's an export option. So you just click on that, and all the information that's contained in your balance is placed into a grid here, and then we can just click on export to Excel, and it sends it out. Now, the nice thing that's also done here, it also sends out the video clips. So you can actually come in here and you can double click on any one of these. So like both the sides, just double click on it here, and it's going to play it back directly for you from the Excel sheet itself. So it's an excellent way of just dumping data out and making it available for anyone to look at in Excel. Also, if you look at the flowchart here, you can see that can also go back in the way. So you can actually send the data back. Again, to do that, you just click on send to balance to send it back in here. So again, it's very simple. If you want to export data at any point to Excel, click on the export option here, and then click on export to Excel.